everyone. It's Misha. I was doing a little bit of work in the lab today, and I thought that my work was probably something that would be fun for an ASMR video today. I'm currently working in a lab that is designated as BSL-3. It stands for Biosafety Level 3. That means that it's a special lab used for either particularly dangerous organisms or organisms at very high concentrations. As a matter of fact, today I'm working in here because it has the only equipment that I need. I must apologize for the sound in here. There's a lot of white noise, and it's coming from these pieces of equipment right here. These are safety cabinets, and there's filtered air constantly going through them. These are what I'm working on. These are little vials full of organism. In this case, the bacteria is Staphylococcus aureus. That's the organism I'm working with. And as you can see, hopefully, these little vials are open at the top. Sorry, it doesn't want to focus. These little vials are open at the top, and what I'm going to do is use flame to seal the top so that these little vials or ampules are waterproof, airproof, completely sealed. And for that, we're going to use this little piece of equipment here. The flame will come out of here, and that's where I will be working. But first, I have to turn on my oxygen. This oxygen tank leads to that device over there. So I'm going to turn the oxygen on and set the pressure. To about 100. Now here's the tricky part that I'm not sure I can do with the camera in my hand, but I'm gonna try it. This nozzle, it controls the level of propane here, and this nozzle controls the oxygen tank that I just hooked up earlier. So I have to turn the propane on, and then light the nozzle. Oh, that was easy. That was a good flame going, so I'm going to turn on the oxygen. Ooh. It's flickering quite a bit. That means there was some normal air trapped in the oxygen line. I actually should have cleared that first, but... Right. Now, the flame is nice and blue. And that little yellow spot. You see that inner cone? That is the hottest part of the flame right there. So that little cone in the middle is where I'm going to hold the ampule to seal it. Now, just a note here. I'm not wearing any gloves for this. And ordinarily I would, because I am working with bacteria. It's very important to wear the proper protection in the lab. However, the gloves in the lab are made out of things like nitrile and latex. And those things, when they come into contact with fire, they will melt and they will fuse to the skin and burn the skin far worse than if the flame just burned my hand. So for the sake of fire safety, I'm just going to be using my own hands and hoping I'm careful enough not to get any bacteria on me. So here we go. It's sealed at the top, and it's still not going to focus, but it's a nice, it looks like a nice good seal. I'll have to test it later to make sure. I'll do one more just to show you guys. You can see that it's starting to, well, I don't know if you can see, but it's starting to swell at the top there, which means I have to be careful if it swells too much in the pot, and it won't be sealed anymore. So, this is what I'm doing in the lab today, all day long, with 200 ampules. It's a little tedious for my taste, but that's why I decided to do this movie. Thank you for joining me. If you liked this laboratory video, I might find other occasions to make ASMR videos from the work that I do. So just let me know. Thanks, guys. See ya.